Well, Aiden and the boys got their drywall hung and taped and the first coat of mud on. And it's drying up nice. We'll have another, I think they got two coats on actually. The first coat with the tape, second coat, and then they'll do their skim coat as it's dry. So looking pretty good. So exciting. They spent all day. Well, from I got here at 11 to unload drywall, and they finished up probably 8 o'clock tonight.